side by side, Biaggi and Rossi. Oh, Rossi gone through. Yes, he has. Valentino Rossi takes over second place, and there's nothing Biaggi can do about it. Biaggi on the outside, switches to the inside. Biaggi on the brakes. The Yamaha squirms across the track, but Biaggi back in second, and Rossi has got second place back from Max Biaggi, and Rossi finishes second and shakes his fist at his great rival. Rossi runs wide. Did he get a nudge there from Max Biaggi? 150 miles an hour into the dirt, onto the grass. Rossi will not like that one little bit. Honda chasing that 500 Grand Prix victory, and could it be Valentino Rossi? He has got past Biaggi. He goes into the right-hander. Oh! He gives Biaggi a friendly wave, I don't think. I think that was one finger, and I think it signified he didn't like that manoeuvre earlier in the race. Behind him, Valentino Rossi is behind him for very long. No! For the first time in the race, Valentino Rossi leads. Now Biaggi, what can you do to fight back? That's what he can do. He's gone up the inside of Valentino Rossi. Biaggi is back in front. Rossi goes up the inside of Biaggi. Caparossi leads. Rossi second, Biaggi third, because we ride with Valentino Rossi. And behind them, Alex Barros, Noriyuki Haga. What's going to happen here? And Biaggi's back in front. Biaggi has gone past Loris Caparossi. Caparossi second, Rossi third. Down this main straight, they come side by side, Biaggi and Rossi. Who's braver on the brakes? It's going to be Biaggi. Fourth gear right-hander. Set up now for the southern loop. Rossi has the advantage on the inside. Doesn't want to take any risks. Yes, he does. Biaggi now is right behind Rossi. This is the place he wants to draft him. This is the place he'll get him behind him. Would he put out of the draft and outbreak him into the Duin curve? That's the plan. Side by side. Here goes Biaggi. Oh, Biaggi leads the way with two laps to go. Rossi relegated to second. Rossi closes. We ride with Valentino Rossi. Over the top they go. Rossi has the advantage. Rossi leads. On the brakes, Rossi has taken Biaggi. Now can he hold firm for the last two bends? The checkered flag is being readied. Side by side, Valentino Rossi wins the race. Here comes Biaggi. Biaggi trying to outbreak him into the right-hander. Max Biaggi leads the way for the first time. He runs a little bit wide. Rossi pulls alongside him. Who's going to get in there first? It's Biaggi. Rossi right behind him. Biaggi means business. He comes up the inside again. He showed him an inch. Max Biaggi, they're on the back straight. Fastest part of the circuit. Sixth gear on the brakes again. Biaggi has done it once again. This time, can he hold firm? We ride with Max Biaggi. Rossi could not be closer. The rear wheel of the Honda almost touches the front wheel of the Yamaha. Has Rossi gone through? Yes, he has. Valentino Rossi back in the lead. Biaggi almost coming into the back of him. Now they're on the brakes. Has Biaggi gone through? He has. Again, great onboard shots, and Max Biaggi is back in front. Here comes Rossi again up the inside. Oh, Biaggi showed him an inch and he took it. Rossi's back at the front.
There goes Valentino Rossi though, making his first move on the front three. Runs it up the inside of Biaggi, runs it wide on the exit into the chicane, and he's back down to fourth place. Valentino Rossi dive up the inside of Max Biaggi for second place. Can he hold on this time? Yes, he can. Max Biaggi up on the inside of Valentino Rossi. They're side by side, the two old enemies, and it's going to be Biaggi with the advantage. As long as he can hold his line, he can't. Max Biaggi runs it wide. Rossi back through to second place. Max Biaggi is just having a little sniff again up the inside of Valentino Rossi. You just get the feeling he's going to have a crack anytime soon. And it's there through the Casanova Savelli corners that he does it. Right in front of his home support, his fans club absolutely going wild there. Max Biaggi now leading the Italian Grand Prix.
And Valentino Rossi has taken the lead from Max Biaggi. Biaggi goes up alongside him and Biaggi tries to take the lead back, but Rossi is back in front. The crowd go wild now. Will Rossi try to get away? He doesn't fancy that drag to the line. Can Biaggi stay with him?
Rossi takes the line ahead of Max Biaggi.
What a race. Absolutely superb.